One point at a time has been what I've been preaching. I don't want anyone to worry about that last game or having to make the massive play on this one on every point. I want you just to wipe the slate clean every point, and we're just going to be out here. We're going to battle together, and what happened last point doesn't matter.
There's way more camaraderie on this team. Like, we never had that moment where, like, all of us would talk and all of us would hang out. And now it's just awesome. Like, I feel like I'm close with everybody on the team.
Guys, we are a team, right? So when one of you is feeling shitty, we all feel shitty. Because your emotions affect your game plan. So you have to realize that every point is an individual point.
I want it. I want Nationals so bad. I mean, we definitely have the potential to go, and I've said that for 4 years now. I've been saying this to the team, too. It's never going to come down to the leaders of the team. It's going to come down to the depths. And it's going to come down to just, the work that we've been putting in. I know this team's been working harder than we've ever worked in the past, like hitting the weight room, running every day. And the big thing I've been trying to teach the team, too, is that if we prepare, if we work hard, then it's not going to be a question.
All I care about is playing more Frisbee with this group of guys. And the road to what I would consider a successful season is at least giving it a best shot.
Just forget the wins, it's the best to use.